And I'm guessing Ideas of April was the one that you were meant to send. Something like that, but that's kind of weird. It is it does have the laser on it though, but it's in the funnel though, so yeah. Well, anyway, let me just drop that, put that there for now. So here's that, here is this cube. All right, well, where is the laser? All right, it's here. Wow, this laser's really high. Why is that? Because it should be lower. I have to start my stream by crazy. Yeah, see you. I will come to your stream and watch in a little bit. So I will be in the chat. So yeah, and I will watch. So anyway, have a good one. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. I don't know. Anyway. Hopefully the maps that you play are good and are like this. Yeah. Anyway. You know what? I don't usually raid people, but I think because once I finish this stream, I'm going to raid Fab and just take you all there, I guess. It just makes sense, I guess. Yeah, Fabsy is now playing Portal 2 because he's going to start his some stream, yeah, which I will be there chatting in. Anyway, let me just, because I'm not going to stream for much longer. I am going to do it for a little bit, but not much longer, to be honest. Also, I'm doing quite well as well. It is green, as you can see there, which means it's working well. Because earlier on it was red. Fab raid, cool. Yeah, I think I'm thinking of doing that because it just makes sense because he's starting his stream, and he's also playing Portal 2 maps. So I don't know. I'll do it once I'm going to finish, which will probably be in a little bit. Another like 20 minutes or so, I guess. And I'll stop. Yeah. Let's have a look. Okay, well. Fab is still in the chat though, but I'm guessing he's not watching now. Obviously, sorry. Let me just do something. Let me just do something. A sec. Let's have a look. I'll be right back. Just a sec. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Okay, and then do this. And then do. No. Oop, what? No. Don't do that. You forgot to look up, by the way. Alright, there we go. What do you mean, look up here? Because if I look up here, all I see is a cube dropper. I don't know what else you want me to look at. Fast. Did O'Killer solve this? Because I thought I remember him playing this. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, is my FPS bad again? Let me have a look. 0.20 FPS, 19 FPS. Okay, might be bad again. Let me just do one. Let me just do something a sec. Sorry, it's going to be back in 3, 2, 1. There we go. Alright, let me just see if that fixes it. I don't know. But it's still 18 FPS or 20 FPS. I don't want it to be that. Actually, I think that is okay, but I'm not sure. What's this main monitor? Yeah. Second one. I've got two monitors, and this is the capture of the second one, and then this is the capture of my main one. Yeah, there we go. I just do it like that. Oh, so do you mean this? Because I think I saw that already. Because this is the only portal surface that I can see when looking up. So yeah, I don't know what else you mean. Oh no, do you mean this? I just saw it now. I just missed it. Is that the one that you're talking about, or am I wrong? Let me have a look. A sec. Oh, Asian Invasion is viewing my stream in the background. Wow. Straight on the ceiling, you missed one. Alright, yeah. What, here? Because that was the one that I just said. That's the one. Alright. Yeah. Then somehow I need to get this cube out as well. But this is in the fizzler. I can't get out. So I can't get it out of there. So I need to somehow get it out of there. But I do not know how. So that's what I need to work out. But what it is saying from this antline is that I need the laser to be pointing here, but the only issue is when I do this, the laser is too high, so stream delay. By the way, all right, let me just do something a sec. Where is it? I'm just doing this again. I'm just switching my monitors around on OBS. There we go. Seeing if that fixes anything. Ah, no. Is that any better? So if I fail to answer a question, that's why. Yeah, obviously. 5 viewers, nice. Do you want me to solve this chamber, or can I just skip it and solve and play something easily? Play something easier, because yeah, if I'd been playing mostly Portal for like the last few months or the last few weeks, I might be able to solve this easily. But because of me playing other games over the last few, I don't know, weeks or so, I've just got a bit out of it. I was playing Portal a lot, but then I just kind of got out of it because I've been back to playing Plants vs Zombies for the last few weeks. So it just feels weird solving puzzles again. I don't know why. Anyway, I can always try anyway, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. Hours already. All right, well, green. All right, whatever. All right. Blue. I just like doing that. I don't know why. What's the other one? Red. Black and normal. There we go. Yeah, anyway. I don't know. I just like doing that. It's just a habit with the Source engine. I just like viewing all of the text and all of the lights and everything. Anyway, yeah. All right. I thought that that wasn't a fizzler, but that is. The only reason that is not showing is because I had show triggers underscore to toggle on. So yeah, it doesn't show then. Anyway. I've not been playing this much recently, so I only recently got out of playing this now, but before that was playing loads and loads and loads of Portal, so yeah. Anyway. Alright. Yeah. Portal on the ceiling is important. Yeah, alright. Okay. So I'll just place blue there for example, I guess, and I'll place orange here, and then I'll go in. I will go through here and see what else I do. I just drop down. That's what happens. let me have a look. So, what else is important? Anyway, yeah, so I just put a portal on the ceiling there, put another one here, drop through, and go through on into this funnel, and I just go all the way along. What else do I do? Well, I use this funnel and I wind up all the way, I think. But then I go in here and get this cube, but I don't know if that's correct. Taking the cube through, yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, yeah, obviously. I can see that. Yeah, we can. Let me just do something. There we go. Now this cube is through here. There we go. Alright, nice. Alright. Oop, don't do that. Hopefully that's part of the solution, because I don't know what else is. Ooh. What time is it? It's 20 to 5. Alright, weather. Can I also walk through cubes? Yes, I can. I thought I actually couldn't. Wow. Anyway. The only problem that I have, though, is that I need the laser through there, and the laser is through here, and it's too high. And I need the cube to be pointing to here. Oh right, yeah. I do actually already see what you're meant to be doing. I've just worked it out just now, because that fizzles my portals, so that's why I'm saying that I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. But all that I do is this, that, and then this. No, that's wrong. What? Oh yeah, I need to actually put the cube there in the first place. If you ride the funnel, you can get the laser, yeah. That's what I was saying. There we go. I think that is going to work. Let me just check. So I go back in the funnel again and go up here, get the laser, do this. Alright, there we go, nice. The only issue is now, though, is how do I get that cube out and also get there myself? Yeah. Because this fizzler just fizzles my portals, and it also fizzles everything. Well, not everything. The laser will still stay there if it isn't done by a portal, but it is, so that's why. I mean, ride it from the other side. Okay. Oh. Like this. Is that what you're saying? Oh, right. I now need to get up to the exit. That's the only other thing I have to do. And the exit is here. There we go. Anyway. So what else do I need to do then? Because let me just save here so I can easily come back to this if I mess up. But I am actually gonna go through that and then and do this and do that and try this again. Yeah, it's just doing that. Well, anyway. You need the other fizzler gone now. All right. What this one? What other fizzler? Oh, let me see. I'm going to need to think now because I'm kind of stuck. It's also making my brain hurt as well. anyway. Actually, I will be right back. I'm just going to go to the loo for a sec. So what I'll do is I'll just put that. Maybe I'm puzzled a little bit. I just need to work out what else I need to do then, I guess. Because I've got the laser cube over here, which is pointing through to this laser, which is for this door. For the exit. But the only thing is, how do I actually get up to the exit now? Because what I was thinking was, I would need to use the funnel. But if I used the funnel, and I did actually get a portal, I did actually get a portal surface there. And I also got another one here. This would go off. So I don't know how I would do that. That is what's puzzling me right now. Yeah, basically, I've actually done this puzzle already. I just don't know how to actually get out to the exit here. So What else do I need to do, though? That's the question. Well, I'm going to do that for a sec while I work out. I pick a lot of puzzle in small spaces. The neck. Anyway, the stream should be back now because it's finished. So the ad ended, yeah. That's what I just said. So are you saying that I need to I need to respawn this cube here, and that I don't respawn this one, and because of that, that will work. Oops! I just pressed my cheat key by accident. I just have saw some commands bound to keys on my keyboard, and so sometimes when I press them, they activate because I've bound them to those keys. And a lot of the times, well, sometimes I don't mean to press them or to activate them. So, yeah. The ad ended, yeah. So anyway, what do I do next? Do I have to do a cube respawn then? Do I have to respawn this cube here? Respawn the laser cube, alright. Okay. Well, I'm gonna save here, and I am gonna try something. Do you mean just doing that, and is that it? Or do you want me to do anything else? Because that's basically what I just did. I just did a respawn of the laser cube via this fizzler here. Because if it isn't what you wanted me to do, I could just reload my save that I did. I'm not sure. Find another step. Alright. Does that mean that I need to reload my save and go back to where I was, or do I need to stay here? Because I do not know. I'm a bit confused at the moment. To be honest, after this, I think I am going to raid Fab. Yeah, basically, I'm going to raid Mr. Fab. Monsieur Fab. Or Monsieur Fab. Monsieur Fab, because he is there playing Portal 2 maps as well, so it makes sense. Find another step. Stay. Alright. But yeah, this has basically undone everything to the basically to me restarting the puzzle kind of. Oh wow, I've been live for 2 hours and 20 minutes already, wow. No offense, I think after this you should replay the Portal campaign. Well, you know, I do actually know all of the solutions to that because it is in my brain. The single player campaign is so it is in my head. Unlike lots of the community chambers, which are just like new chambers entirely. The single player campaign is chambers which I've already played. So. I'm guessing you're joking, right? Because I kind of want to stop in a few minutes because I have to go and do a few things. So. Since you have the normal cube, it's not from the beginning. All right. Oh yeah, because I have this cube here now, because when it was from the beginning, this cube was in here, but this cube is now out of here. Yeah, you are correct there, Commander. Yeah. Anyway, we're doing that. I'm just walking backwards and forwards. Wait a sec. Oops, on what am I doing again? Alright, let me restart this. Get the normal cube to the button. Oh, you mean this? Alright, well, I'll do that. Am I doing it wrong now? Because I'm a bit confused right now. Oh yeah, that saves from there. Yeah, obviously. Oh yeah, what I can do is I can save it as. There we go. And also, because it's a bit, I'll do that, and then do that and do that again. Oop, don't do that. It's a slideshow. Is that okay now? Unstable. Yeah. Great. because it seems to be fine, but it does say you're unstable there, but it's green here. I don't know why. That's a bit weird, isn't it? What's this map called? Ideas of April. Well, I'm just gonna do this. Respawn the clay. Okay. Oh. Respawn the laser cube on the button. Yeah, okay. Put the normal cube on the button. Alright. Oh, so I just do a cube swap then. Alright, well. I would have never thought of that. Then do I do something like this? Let me try something. Reach the laser from here though. Oh, great. How will the exit open then? Oh no, that's wrong, isn't it? I'm not sure what you're meant to be doing now. You need to hit the laser receiver from above, actually. Oh. Well, I'm just gonna have a look on YouTube for the last bit because I'm a bit confused. Maybe I shouldn't. What's it called? Ideas of April. How do you do that then? Do I have to hit it in the funnel? have the cube going through the funnel. Alright. Oh, so. Like that. I must be missing a step because I do not know what I'm meant to do next. Other side of the room. Nope, I'm stuck. I do not know. Just trying things out. Yeah, so use the portal that hits the funnel, the one right below it, so yeah, like this, and then just what I was doing. Okay, let me have a look. Alright. Move orange to the port surface below blue. Oops, I fell off. I'm meant to be here. Oh right, yeah. I see, I think. What? It's facing the other way. The cube has to be facing down. Oops, no. There we go. Ah, oh, I actually got that. Ah, it's facing up, damn it. Oh. I'm just gonna give up. There we go. Right. Oh. Oh. It's easier if the cube isn't glitched, but the cube is changing direction. Ducking and flipping the cube is a lot easier. Ah. All right. Yeah. That's all upwards there. That's sideways. Okay. So which side do I have to get? That one. So annoyed about this, so tired about it. I want to stop. Look at that. I did. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Duck, yeah. You have to be standing by the door, yeah. Oh, if you stand by the door, it stays open. Oh nice, I did it, finally. Oh, there's a turret. Why is there a turret?
I don't blame you.
That was weird for an ending of a map. All of that just for a turret. I don't know why he wasn't shooting me. Read the description of the map. Alright, yeah, it's because it's an April Fool map that you added that. I think, isn't it? So I just did that. But yeah, the only reason I no clicked to get the turret is because there was no portal surfaces or anything. So yeah, I usually wouldn't. So I know. I'll also do this as well. Anyway, that was. Good map, I guess. It was an April Fool's map, yeah. Yeah, the exit isn't there. Is that the entrance? Yeah.